All right, good afternoon. All right, so check it out, man. What was this low? A low of 48.29 and a low of 48.28. So it hit the intraday low. Low 48.29. Oh my God. Now, you lying again, TD Ameritrade. You lying, man. Fucking TD Ameritrade, man. 48.29. What did I say before? 48.28 you hit? No, man. What did I say before? I don't even know now, man. These motherfuckers. Alright, let's check out what I said before. We're gonna let you in. What the fuck is this? Get the fuck out of here, family plan. Still trying to sign in? Yeah, motherfucker. Let's go. Fucking bastards. You're weird. We're gonna get my spam, you bastards. Yo, what was even that spam thing that Google bought? I don't know. It was the best. I don't remember, though. We're going back to 2009. Perdini? Postini. They used to have the best. I don't know. Those big companies fuck up all those little companies. BBQ meatball sub. That shit look amazing. All right, where are we, motherfucker? Let's go to my motherfucking library, boy. I saw you, blibby. Your videos. Oh, okay, let's go. The history of this. Yo, look at that back. Look at that fucking back. That shit is outrageous. What is that, a shield? That's Captain America right there. And then there's Rich Piana and Michael Hearn. Michael, you should say Michael, motherfucker. Ryobi. And Ryobi. This is the kind of thing. This old house with Bob Vila. Get the fuck out of here. I'm never getting abs. Yo. What happened to the other dude you was with? Brandon Carter. What the fuck? I'm never getting those six. What is that? That's an eight abs, man. That's eight abs in this motherfucker. Oh, here's Ratchio. Winterize your sprinkler system blowout with any air compressor. Did I figured it out with my boys. Yeah, word up. My nigga Dre. I figured it out with my nigga Dre, yo. And Goose, too, though. How to blow out winterize your sprinkler system. No, don't look at this. This is not a good video. No, this is not a good video either. Manually opening a hunter is blah, 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 blah. What the fuck? Minecraft for my kids. I was watching my kids. Oh, Taylor, you, Blaze of Glory. Oh, shit, let's play that real quick. That's good.
This Oceanside Verbo is about to become the backdrop for an unforgettable vacation memory.
Ain't got nobody. Who? What the fuck nationality is Lou Diamond Phillips? Somebody tell me. Is he Filipino, Lou Diamond Phillips? Or is he Native American? Is he really? Or is he Mexicano? Tejano? Lou Diamond Phillips? Wake up in the morning and I raise my weary head. I got a vocal for a pillow, and the earth was last night's bed. I don't know where I'm going. Only God knows where I'm in. Cover your ears. I'm a devil on the run. a six-gun lever, a candle in the wind. Yeah! Alright, listen. Sign up for that shit, nigga. Where the fuck was we? We don't even know, nigga. We don't give a fuck. Oh, what is this? Get out of here, YouTube. It's fucking YouTube. Are we done showing everything? Nigga, we're showing everything. Starfire and Robin. Watch out now. That's that little kid. No, that's the little kid. Look, Meghan Trainor. Your lips are moving. Where's dear future husband? I got that in here somewhere. That's in for later. Where's that? Where's that at? Now they done changed the menu on Earth thing. Let's go all the way to the beginning. What's going on in the beginning, man? What's going on in the beginning? What is this? Is there a beginning? There ain't no beginning? It just keeps going. What is this? History? Oh, man, it's a long history. Keep going. Oh. To 2000 what? We don't even know. Sugar. They threw some sugar on his face. Watch out what you're saying. That's not sugar. That's codfish, motherfucker. Not sugar. I'm echoing older Chinese people. That's codfish. If it don't smell like codfish, you can't have none. Is that right? I'll commit atrocities for Megan. Practice your shit. Bannon Copperfish. You're gonna lead the way. This is the first one here. Magic's biggest secrets finally revealed. Season one. Oh, El Brujo. He's a brujo. Oh my god. How long is this video, man? Where was we even? Your videos. What did I say today? We're talking about the bottom of today. The bottom of today was what? What was the bottom? The real bottom of today we're trying to figure out. Come on, let's go. Let's go, Optimum.
Good morning again.
Yes.
Oh, good afternoon.
Oh.
We got
an
ABC down intraday.
Yeah.
I have to set this level right up.
What was it? What was it?
4829.
Word. 4829. All right. You win this one, think or swim. But don't get comfortable. 4829. And then it came down and it bounced off of it. 4828. It did test it though. It did test it. 1.84 versus 809. Damn, that was a good volume. 733. Yeah, really? Oh shit. Not bad. What are you telling me? You wanna go higher? No, man, this precise. Position going on. There's a scalpel. Somebody's using a scalpel. This is people in cahoots moving this thing around here. Let's go to the day. What happened today? It's a long video. Apologies. We're red today. Oh, with no volume. 13 million on half the day. Oh, no. Ooh, tomorrow's big. If we close above the high of today, if we even test the high of today, we got a problem. High 49.2. If tomorrow, let's alert that 49.2. 49.2. 49.2. We're going to alert that. Yeah, for tomorrow. Because, quite frankly, we might be making an ABC up. And then I should be in ERX right now. But I don't want to be. Because there's gaps below and it closes. We're testing history of XLE. Have they changed? Can they be dynamic? Can the Fed be dynamic? Can the Fed be dynamic? Can they give this much attention? Can they move money like this? Can they move money like this? What are you going to do with Bitcoin? Let's check out Bitcoin, yo. 715 points today. Who cares? Yo, get out of here real quick. Come on now. No? We're going to leave it there. I was trying to get rid of Spotify. Let's go back to this one at least. Okay. Bitcoin. Let's go to the monthly. Bitcoin is on support. What was I going to get at? If they're going to move things around? Bitcoin. You got to manage Bitcoin. You got to manage Bitcoin, Federal Empire. That's what you got to do. Moment of silence, because I said Federal Empire. New York is the heart of the earth. We move the money. Love makes the world go round, but money greases the wheel. Shout out to Richard Spardell. We're talking high school science. Grover Cleveland, to be exact. Queens. That's it. I said what I had to say about Bitcoin. Let's go back to energy. It's a down day, even though the volume is low. Tomorrow it might accelerate. Let's see if it goes lower by the end of today. That's what I'm looking for. Low. End at the lows of today. Intraday. What's intraday? What is intraday looking like? She's going up with nothing. It's accelerating a little bit. Yo, there's intervention, man. It's me versus the feds. Maybe. Who cares? I got patience. Time is on my side. Yes, it is. No, my body expires. That is The Fallen with Denzel Washington. James Gandolfini was in it, too. That's enough. Let's go back to the daily. That's what it looked like on the daily. It's still red. It's low volume, though. I don't like that. People are not taking profit. I would have closed ERX and bought ERY at this point if I would have followed my own advice. This is the time to buy ERY. All right, that's enough.